who may not know Status is the son of Mega Bantan.
Yeah. So who never know?
Hey, we are gonna shell down the Gaza, make empire turn in a papa. So tell Idonia, bring up town and chuck in your mother.
And I tell me, I do some research and I say, ding dong, did run off with that song there for you.
Yeah, the concept, like the dog did, I don't know what the dog did, but the dog coof piece of the concept. A good artist too still, but big up yourself.
Alright, for the young audience, probably even know a Mega Bantan song. Sing your favorite Mega Bantan song.
A whole heap, but Pandekana, beat up what up, no for the man, no sadamite, could never the Pandekana. No achimite, no what you poop, no.
Help
of
time protection.
Alright, welcome to another episode of Inside the Music. You don't know, you go already. Like, subscribe, share, hit the notification bell. We're here at Subbies, you know what I mean, to do another bad interview. Subbies right out of Bayside, that's so. Come get your food, barbecue, whatever, you don't know already. Food, bar and grill. You see me? Oh, nice place to hang out with your family, have a drink, you know what I mean? You don't know, Subbies, Bayside, yeah. You're here with Status.
Fully 100.
I'm fully 100. Status, where are you going?
There, you know me, Jenna.
Up top.
Yeah, man, fully up, man. Pass through and come all the vibes, you know?
Definitely. Yeah, man, Status, you know what I mean? Let the people know who is Status, first and foremost.
Status is basically cool youth in the broker, you see me? You don't know everybody up the inside, and they probably get dark more and things from the provoke them, but. Nah, cool youth, man. Cool youth. Friend, I will tell you too. Yeah. You see me? Yeah, man. Love music.
Definitely.
To an extent too. You see it? From school days, so yeah, man.
So let's get into the music now. So, where you from? When you start to do the music? All of them questions there. All
right. Me a Portmore, you know, bro, God.
Portmore, Ian?
Yeah, Portmore. Born and grow, man.
What a Portmore?
Spanish Town Hospital.
Yeah.
Because
from Portmore.
From Waterford to Cedar Grove.
Yeah.
My family is Spain, but I never grow over there.
Yeah, definitely.
Never go over there.
So, how was the upbringing growing up in from Portmore to Waterford?
You know, good and you know bad, you know. You see me? You experience life just like where you live up in the hills. You see me? You have your good days, you have your bad days. But nice place, man.
Half nice, because who may not know Status is the son of Mega Bantan.
Yeah. So who never know? You see me?
Who never know?
Yeah, who never know no?
No, sir. Status is the son of Mega Bantan. Bad DJ from them time there, you see me? So growing up in a house with Mega Bantan as a father, how was that?
It was great. Yeah, man. Learn all heap of things. Even him never try to teach me nothing, me learn. Yeah. Cause from just watching and, you know, so he move and him do him thing. I guess I just get the love from music too. You see me? Cause I go all about with my father, you know, bro.
Travel with him?
Yeah.
The shows and them?
Toddler. Yeah. All bored.
So it was a home with your mother and father and everybody?
Yeah. Up till now, my mother and father still together, you know?
Yeah.
Yeah. And them from before my born, so.
Yeah.
A real shit.
True love.
That day again. Yeah. Yeah, I think that day again. If you find it, you're lucky, but. Then they from 19 all along, bro, God.
So how was it even going out on tour with your father's at?
Yeah, free promotion on the link with Link Pelper time. Yeah man. Yo, I just agree and say, bro, God, to tell you the truth. All of my experience. We just learn whole heap, to tell you the truth, fam. Whole heap. Even in terms of how, like, if you're right and them thing there. You see, because my father not really right, you know. I mean, I have to do that. And I even learn how to do them thing there. I can just
go into the box. Rhythm.
Yeah, and just. Find the boot and just go voice a song.
So when you first started really doing music yourself, you know, what was the first song?
It was a song. Yo, it was a song of this beer people, bro, God. Yeah. It was a song of this beer people, bro, God. Beer artist at the time with it hot.
At what age?
Around 13, 14. Because then I'm in around 7th grade or 8th grade. Yeah, I attend Bridgeport them time there.
So you say you do a song at this beer artist?
Everybody, bro, God. It never really mean nothing at the time because I just test some writing skills. Oh, it end up happening.
One piece it still.
Yeah, man, I have a DJ piece.
After you tell me it end up happening.
Yeah, alright, them time I live at Cedar Grove, Zin. I have a bridge named Young Wayne. Live right across the road. I'm going to live right there, and the dog live like 10 feet away from my house. Right across the road. Dog love music to like home, love music, you see me? But the age difference. The daddy, because the dog is older than me, the dog done school and thing, but me had the school the same way. But the dog system is bad. So the dog season, I start being ready more by my yard, bro, God. And I just start go over there till one day the dog I say, yo, I build a rhythm for you. This morning your voice, man, I'm listening it. Listen it. Till the next day, I see some boobs and link him. I take the rhythm the day, go over, listen it and fuck it up. I can't say fuck up though.
So what
you feel? Oh, fuck it up. And link him back the next day and go voice the song Rasclad. At school. Everybody at school love all the song, bro, God.
Why your piece of song?
Yeah, man, all the song I mean, I say. Yo, don't take this personal, bro, God, because I know an artist here, no, dog. A long time sitting still, but you see me?
Yeah, man, and chat if you chat, man. Yeah, I'm a creep.
Not a ball of creep, but you don't know. And song I say, some boy a freak, them a barber, who killed the elder gay father. Tongue God, him now won a hard dive, gully gun brother and taraj gun brother. Hey, we are gonna shell down the Gaza, make empire turn in a papa. So tell Idonia, bring up town and chuck in a your mother. We are kill black crying now and flex. Pass me the bomb card, the boy dislikes. Busy come at a bow one more night with a man and a girl call him and him vex. Gunshot punch at the one chance time him ball out your pop can you next. And me no afraid that the mark at the beach at a punch at your neck with the inch a take.
Let me da black you out of business.
They would have blocked me out, isn't it? But I did test me just to test some writing skill, bro, God. Because at the time, I never find myself as an artist.
So you just do some at the time, at them things that go on.
Yeah.
You would sleep with them, learn.
Yeah, I did just try to find my way to see if I could do it. Yeah. Like if I could have dissed somebody, you know? Can't actually do it. I can't do that, man. Holy pop props, man, yeah.
School,
say, can't, all right, school. Me tell you, so me can't pull up now in a school and a DJ that song, bro, God.
Yeah.
And so DJ the other song,
the barbecue and them thing, yeah. Perform.
Yeah, man, shell long that regular man.
Yeah.
Shell long that regular
so
man.
So if in a them time, then now.
I just me never name status at that time,
yeah.
Yeah, cause I'm the young, me never.
You
me never
name,
no,
yeah.
No, me never name status. But yeah, man, fuck up a place, man. Yeah, man. What can DJ whole line of Portmore to, bro, God? People, let me tell you. All about in a Portmore before even Magnum days.
Magnum, you bring up Magnum, I'm just gonna bring up Magnum.
Jesus Christ.
Yeah, you entered Magnum.
Yeah.
You entered Magnum. Yeah. What going on for you in a Magnum?
I couldn't complain. You see me? I couldn't complain. I fought, I didn't forward. You know. I never win. I fought, fought. You see me? And what them do, I'm thankful for that. You see me? Yeah, I'm thankful for it. And anybody I can put up on TV for 2 months, bro, God.
Free of cost.
You see me?
Get
so,
the promotion.
Yeah, right, true. And I get love from the judge, them too, you see me? True. Them do a lot. Yeah, them do a lot, man.
Big do a lot. Alright, so everybody yeah, always have, even a one each song out of Magnum. If you reach so far, you have to have a couple. Yeah. You know what I mean? So give me a couple of them Magnum songs to remind them exactly who he is.
Alright. I have a song I say. Me have all type of gal, ugly gal, cute. Gal wear a waist size 13 boot. Yeah, me have white gal wear white like snow. And gal wear black like rose breadfruit. Listen me, woman, me no partial. All when the face never look normal. Yeah, me want take every gal and touch every gal. Pelper time want all gal. Hey, we have girl wear stuck like ticks. Gal with them front teeth want fix. The youngest gal me have about 20. But the oldest a 66. Gal wear love ball and fight. Have gal wear holy come out in a night. Yeah, man, them tune. Them tune the Shell Long Magnum.
Yeah man, remember it.
Yeah man, them tune the Shell Long Magnum.
You have to Shell Long the place because people, you have to listen to them lyrics
yeah,
then.
Yeah.
You explain out how your thing going.
Yeah. You know what I mean? But I'm a married man now still and I get me wrong.
No.
But you know the female thing go.
Yeah.
Yeah, no.
Somebody
yeah.
Putting
yeah, 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 yeah.
Say,
you don't know.
Where
you
I go? Where I do?
Yeah, you don't know.
So which one of them girls is married now? What you think about?
My woman live at Jamaica, you know, bro, God. You see me? Yeah, she live abroad. Big up yourself, still. You know yourself. I'm not going to call your name.
No, you're large.
Yeah, you know you're large.
Big up yourself, woman. I'm big up on national
yeah,
TV,
interview,
so.
You know?
You yeah, know you go, so that means same rate, yo.
Yeah, and a true supporter, too, because she support music, you see me?
Definitely.
Yeah, and anybody you got to deal with and support your dreams and aspirations, so. True. Give thanks for her, you see me?
So, what was your first official song now you dropped?
For myself, basically. I have a song I have name Bad Long Time. I dropped 2 songs one time. But I have a song named Bad Long Time and one song named Beat Them Bad. The song that do well for me to tell you the truth, you know, bro, God, because I'm for big up all Sun City. Like Wicked Foot and them man because they put me in a rotation on the radio, you see me? Yeah man, so big up on yourself. But a song named Beat Them Bad, them rinse it out. Regular man, they rinse it out.
beat them bad and bad long time. My two first songs them, I drop for myself after Magnum, because after Magnum I never do no releases. I just go around and a DJ see me. Even I don't do none of the Magnum songs them, bro, God. I don't voice none of them. Yeah, I just load them there. You see, I load them songs and just fresh. There. Yeah.
And just got brand new settings fresh. On them.
Fresh, yeah.
But they say it was probably the best experience.
Yeah, didn't need, it was a needed experience. You see me? Because, to tell you the truth, it teach me how to deal with people. And even music. You need to teach me about music. Like how it did teach me to deal with people, bro. Because remember, I go to people and I tell them, say, yo, you want support and things. And me, I never one of them youth that would talk to people like that. You see me, bro, God? So. So it break the barrier there for me. Magnum break the barrier there for me.
To get votes.
Son. Yeah, yeah. If you can like interact exactly. With people. And you're an artist, so you have to talk to your fans.
Man is a politician,
yeah? Yeah, yeah.
And
yeah.
More time when they win, you know, see them back like a politician.
I don't mean that though. Portmore know me love them.
so you got more while still from. Yeah. Music is a craft, you know. Mr. Say you have your craft and you have a father way to music. And I would think you'd be is your inspiration to do music or?
Yeah, one off. Because I listen a wide variety of artists. You see me? But mainly my father, to tell you the truth. Because I did run the man so long, bro, God. You only can adapt. Yeah. Probably if you did, but me if I go say that still. But if you do another profession, probably adapt more than do too. True. Forget to me, I say. Yeah, so, yeah.
So yeah, you man. Say all courtesy of?
Mega Bantan, definitely. Yeah, man. Large of yourself, my God.
Alright, for the young audience, probably even know a Mega Bantan song. Sing your favorite Mega Bantan song.
I will you, but Pandekana, beta for top, no for the man, no sadamite, could never the Pandekana. No achimite, no achipoop, no fussy, no sadamite, never the Pandekana. Be a getter youth, sitting on a wall of one, vibes and a chalice, and my light Pandekana. That mean never boy violate, then he could never see another light Pandekana.
Bad song.
Yeah,
bad era to another song.
Yeah, man, yeah, man. He man daily rhymes with that song there.
Yeah, man. So who know, that's why, you know? Make your DJ piece out.
Yeah, man.
For Udo,
and him have a recent song to it with Tamale.
Yeah.
Yeah, man. One song named Unkind. Them know we no blood clot easy. Stepping on crime, we no trust mankind. We fucking unkind. Them tune, yeah, man. Them tune. Big up Tamale too. You see me? Can't give my father strength. So big up Tamale. Yeah, man. Definitely.
So, all right. Where are you at now?
In music?
Well, previously.
All right.
Presently.
Yeah.
Doing music. We have come out now.
I have a good, alright. If you tell you the truth in the broken, I pray for drop an EP with you.
Yeah,
you
free? Me? You
yeah. Me not go bother. Because I want the right, I want me to talk to the producer out there. You see me? We need a bad artist, bro. I want to do a mad EP. But I want to reach places, bro. I just want to do an EP. If you just do an EP, if you say, yeah, I have an EP, I want to go up, I want to break barriers, you see me? So when I do that EP, then I want to be for somebody out there, like, not nice, or one of them level there. Steve, one of them level there. You see me? Yes. But me have a good body of work I come on, man. Me have a song for them name Kings, Kings Records. Me do a song named Trouble for them in last year, December, I think. At the last video that I dropped. Them have a song for me named Star Life. I want you to link with World Dog too, World Dog people them. Big up World Dog too. Yeah, cause World Dog give me strength. Yeah, man. Me have a song for him, me have a song for Royal, me have a bad song for Royal to Fire Royal out of Passive Photo. So.
Yeah, yeah.
Yeah, around them do more some work. Yeah, man. Running me the most of my work. So I have a song for him for drop. I have a song for Vanex for drop. I have like 3 songs for Vanex for drop. You see me?
You put in the work.
Yeah, man. I put in all the work, man. I put in all the work.
EP, but you say you're not about to drop it because you want it. Go out.
No. I'm not about to drop it. No.
No.
No. Probably sometime down in the year, I finally get to work with the people.
So
really
you're just working on dropping singles right now?
Yeah, yeah. I try to build the fan base. You know, because I have to start somewhere. I build the fan base. Then I have them at my leisure, I just start doing more and do.
Real so the music video and them thing. You have any music video?
Yeah, I have 2 videos out. I have a song named Watch Them. The song there, a Genuine Records. That have some youth in a CV.
Watch Them.
Yeah, Watch Them. The song they do last year, November. October, November, them time there. And the video dropped too. That them, all of them songs they're on my channel, people. So if you don't want to find them, just circle my channel. They're on my channel. You see me?
And that time I do some research and you say, Ding Dong did run off with a song there for you.
Yeah, the concept, like the dog did, I don't know what the dog do, but the dog coof piece of the concept. A good artist too still, but big up yourself, but you know, the concept are basically the same thing. Yeah, you see me? I mean, when you music bro, God, me that pre-same song for name, rate me.
Mm-hmm. But, I know for them.
Me? Yeah, rate me. I rate me the song for, because I got the song Bill Run. Yeah. Yeah, that's the chorus, but to each his own, so I just love him, bro, God. But Ding Dong,
You get what? I'm not saying nothing. Because he's full of song. I love him. Full of song, so I go love him.
Maybe. Yeah, yeah, go clash the,
no,
the
man.
Skanker.
No. Jamaica need him.
Yeah, man. Need Jamaica him. Need him, yeah. You know what I mean? So you have them vibes that are quite hard from an early age. Yeah. So if in this modern day time now, yeah, and you say, yo, run out for an artist or artist, you know what I mean? Yeah. Violate, you ready?
You ready right now, man? Right now. I'm sorry to show no keep like that again. Because a couple of artists would have probably run up on a long time, you know, bro, God. Sure. Yeah, I don't show no keep. All Sting, I want to the biggest dream I did for work on Sting, you know, bro, God. And I live for this thing stop keep, and I get to perform on it never one time. But if you want me to go, I'm not flying a God face, you see me? Definitely.
True, man. Yeah. Sting, enough artists not get for do that.
Holy, bro, God. Holy.
Most of the new generation artists, I'm
never. But if it happens, it's a gum. So I'm not flying a God face. I'm just going to do the work. We'll lead you to that point there, you see me? Yeah. Push in another direction.
So you don't consider yourself as an artist, like a lyrical artist?
I can be both. I can be lyrical and I can be creative. Because you know, you can write a song and you do whole heap of creativity in it. I just write a song because you say, you see me?
Me can
be
talk.
Yeah, me can be creative. Me know me full of lyrics, you see me? Me can't sing Jane, bro, God. I just show me not really like do that.
So why the people them start listening? Status.
Because I have a whole heap of message for them, bro, God, you see me? If they listen to my music, then my sister may not just do the gun song, because I not really do gun song. True. Yeah, I not really do gun song, you see me? If you look at my page, I think I want gun song upon it, and I sang the voice long time, bro, God. I just thought, Dad, you ready for release it now? So I'm drop it. But me not really do gun song. I do song where you can relate to, bro, God. They can wake up in the morning and brush your teeth and sing back all the line from it. Them kind of song there, you see me? Yeah, man.
So who inspire beside your father?
As me tell you, I listen to a whole heap of artists, bro, God. You see me? Especially 90s artists. Mm. Like the man named like Garnet Silk.
Yeah. Mention why I mentioned who?
Yeah, Garnet Silk. You have Grimes. I don't know if you know Grimes man and him, man. You know Grimes
Benz
man.
On him,
yeah. But him tough. I listen to Grimes man. You see me? Big up on yourself. I listen. Outlaw, what's his name again? Shalalala, welcome the Outlaw.
How sing that again?
Terry Ganzi.
Yeah,
I listen to Terry Ganzi. I listen to Bunty. I listen. Even Elephant Man, you see there. I listen to Elephant Man have a couple of bad 90s songs, I listen. You see me? Bling Dog, the whole of them, Cartel, the whole of them come right up. All of them. I listen to them, man. I just not adapt from enough of them, but in terms of listening, because you learn, you know, bro, God. The more you listen, the more you learn. You see me? In terms of music, where music is concerned, I listen and do it. Yeah, man. So, I listen to a whole heap of artists, man. All rap, I listen to, you know, bro, God. I listen to Future and them, man, there, you know, dog. You see me? So, I just box myself in a one genre of music. I try, you see me? Yeah, I just know. Alright, even soca, I listen to soca. Yeah, because
they out of the box. Yeah. I never expect soca.
Yeah, man, and the Trinidad artists, them bad too. Yeah. So I listen to them, I give them a listening ears too. Like Meds Boss and them, man. I listen to them, man. No for young artists, them too. Like all Raggin and them, man. I listen to them. You see me? Alkaline, all of them. No for them, I listen.
Big up. Yeah, man, big up on yourself. Across the board, you see me?
Yeah, man, big up. From on the bus, big up on yourself. Kind of an easy game for bussing, bro, God. If you're artist bus, something difficult, but big up on yourself. I know I'm going to get there soon. You see me? I'm going to get there. Definitely I'm going to get there. Come on, I'll stop.
Yeah, man, and confidence, yeah, and work.
Yeah, and work. Non-stop.
Don't forget the work.
Yeah, man, non-stop.
Just drop a yard, just so. You see me?
No.
If I put in the work and put in
definitely
dedication.
Definitely. I'm a bright boy, man. Well, I'm going to toot my own hand, but.
How much subject you get?
Six.
Six?
Yeah. Yeah, man. Yeah, man. Bridgeport High School is past student, man. And even Bridgeport me did pass for. Yeah, the whole school that I grew up in, I still know, bro, God. Jaja. Big up on yourself, yeah, my parents, because them grew up good.
So which school you did pass for?
George's, St. George's College. But because at distance, because I tell you, I put my born and grow.
So them the one you got taught?
Yeah, you see me? So, but they have to get a transfer to Bridgeport. I'm going to do all of my school in through Bridgeport. Get my subject them through Bridgeport too.
I don't want them to kidnap.
Boy, I don't know what I'm going on, man. Boy, I'm afraid. Yeah. I don't know. I'm afraid.
You was the only?
So yeah, at the time. At the time. I did more only big brother too, you know, bro. I'm there for big brother. You see me? But that's how you go. Them things that teach you to be a man too at the end of the day. You see me? So, yeah.
So, how did you even come up with the name status? What did you ask you earlier?
Alright, basically, the name status comes from the term, like, a foot in a report. It's not, don't get it misconstrued, people. Like the name status, I take it from the Instagram or the WhatsApp or the Facebook. It comes from the word footing or a post, like where you stand, you see me? The name come from now because my father an artist, bro, God. You see me, my father an artist and him do all of what him do, accomplish all of what him accomplish. Me being the offspring of such a big artist out there, I know so me did go born with some level of expectation, you see me? And that is basically a status, you see me? So, just choose the name status because it gel with me and where me come from.
So right now in life, what's your status?
I'm healthy, wealthy, and warm, boss. Yeah, man.
What's your status? You know what I mean?
What?
So, Movers Oya said is a unique name.
Yeah.
Very known, like.
Yeah. It's a household name.
Yeah, so people say status. You know, yeah. Is it status for the status?
Yeah. What's your status? Yeah, you know?
What's your status? Yeah. I mean, so, work out in a,
yeah.
in a good way. Yeah. I mean, so, any collaborations?
I have a collab with my father and married him to you, bro. Yeah. You see me, but I don't know if you drop that yet. Because I have planned to launch on the label and everything, you know. You see me? Because I have artists in my bro. I just signed them it. You see me, them slide forward, but big up with yourself, Vara and all of them.
Big up your artists, then.
Yeah, man, big up Vara. You know what I mean? John D, Ivers.
So, if you look out for them?
Yeah, man, I'm bad artist, then, man. Bad artist, then, man.
So, right now, you know. Summer.
Summer forward, bro.
Place a free up little bit.
Yeah, something like
that. I mean, sure I can keep.
Yeah.
It's
gonna be great.
I keep sure.
Yeah, it's gonna be great.
I mean, so hopefully this is the opportunity right now for say, oh, we're out there and.
I'll be pulling up anywhere the venue that may I pull up. I'll just say reach right now, come on, I can promote the song and real and proper way. Like, in front of everybody, you know, them face. Yeah.
We say the best way if you get the fan base, people. Yeah.
Tell the truth, you know, bro, God, you have a whole heap of women, but the best way for me, people feel better when they're dead, like a live location. You see, when they're up on a stage when I perform, people feel different, you know, bro, God, than when they're dead. On a radio or on a phone and play, you know. Yeah, because they must see you and they must hear your live voice compared to because they claim to have a whole heap of studio artists, which is a real thing. You know, I'm not one of them. You see, I'm not one of them. Because they have to catch the art of performing before I start the recording. Can we catch a party?
Magnum is a thing where teach you that too.
Yeah,
so you have to big them up for real.
Yeah, definitely.
Because if a stage show for go on and you run out now, you don't use Twitter, all the views them get, you know. Definitely. And all the people see you. You know what I mean? Yeah. I mean, also, probably was a time in your life where anyway you go.
Me did probably shy at one point, bro. God knows me a bad song, but just shy. Magnum get my pass all of that. Yeah, no afraid for DJ, no way. Yeah, man. Yeah, you can.
This
is
your dream. Yeah. So, you have to shy away from your dreams.
Yeah, you see me? Can't shy away from it. Yeah.
Don't shy away from your dreams. Go for your goals.
Go feed, bro, God. Go feed. Non-stop. All of them tell you can't do it. Go feed. Go feed it out there. Yeah, man, definitely.
Music is life, man. And this is it embedded in you from family, from blood.
Yeah. I don't know what me I try, bro, God. All right. Even if you try to do nothing, I try, me go try and stop the music. And I try to do it. I try more to try and stop. Yeah, that's the level, bro, God.
So how you all have vibes then vibes. For record?
Just send me rhythm, man. I'm chucking my headphone, man, like that. Yeah, I'm writing on my phone, you know. Like most of my material, them, in my phone. You see me, you know, that can't last. Because your iCloud and all sorts of things, so. In my phone. Just chucking my headphone and just start writing, and then from there to the booth. Yeah.
Yeah, man. And you sound like you're read when you're record.
No, man. Here I know. The reason why I'm right, I become more while you want to look over and probably change that one line. A one line here can probably be better. That's the only reason why I'm right. No way I do the song and then go write it down. Jack it down in the phone so that I have it. Because the more that song, I don't remember the song, you know. Yeah, because I just beat one time. I'm going to ask you, I'm going to read it for you. Boom, I collect it. Build the song, go past the studio, go past it. And just look back on it until he's ready to say, yo, I'm going to drop it or something. That's some work. Right now, I have over probably 30 ads I'm going to drop it.
Holy pass, I'm going to drop it. Man said 30 songs.
Yeah, over 30 ads. And I'm sure about it. I just drop it at this, so 30 ads. Yeah.
Yeah man, you can divide it in a couple EP.
I'm not telling you, I can't drop an EP right. I can't drop an EP a morning, bro. That's just because.
Next month.
No,
again.
You can't drop one a morning.
Next, all right.
Next month and the month after.
All right.
I can put 10 on an EP.
10, yeah.
Yeah, 30. Three EP that thing.
I just, as me tell about more, the song that reach the people. You see me, I just want to do an EP if you say me have an EP. I want to do the EP if you reach people, bro. God.
Well, this and that's that
my
right
best,
here,
yeah. Now. I'm the best body I work that mood I do to basically. Because I'm a whole heap of body, so I'm still not doing half of my level yet, bro. God. Yeah, I know I'm still a whole back. To that point, that when I reach that level there, and I vibe to some real top producer. You see me, so.
You just do songs still, you know?
Yeah, I know, man.
Because no matter the producer, some of the time, you can't get through the gate, you can't bust a producer too.
You can't bust a producer.
Two on the bus together.
And that's why I'm working enough, like producer, whatever, from my level, in terms of good talent, but just not the right listening ears. Mm-hmm. I'm working enough for them producers. Vanix is one of them, man. Firewall is one of them, man. Yeah, man. So I'm working enough for them producers. Shaggy, them, all of them. You have a youth in him, Vibes, you too. He's the last person to voice for. I remember some of them, no negative vibes to me. Last thing that I dropped to.
No negative
vibes. Yeah. Bad song, I'm doing folk music too. Yeah, man. Yeah, man. Last thing that I dropped
to. I love when you say artists, them focus, you know.
Yeah, man.
Me like seeing, you know.
Yeah,
that's
man.
Why people may see the show inside the music and see a lot of young talent.
Yeah.
You know what I mean? That me like see. Me like see young talent and all them develop.
Yeah, and develop. Me know me develop a lot, you know, bro, God, from which one me that forward from. Because I tell you, We catch performing before we catch vicing.
Yeah.
Yeah. So.
So when you nice too there, perform.
Perform. Till I know said that you're not supposed to go so.
Yeah.
Me never know that until
we start learning. Anyway you catch it, man.
Yeah, me catch I'm gonna catch it now, man. I'm putting
anyway
it on
you catch it.
Me have it all put in my bag. Yeah.
Secure the bag.
Yeah. Definitely.
You say listen to all genres of music, so do you venture in it, like say, try do a hip hop song and them type of thing? Eh?
Yeah, you know, but you know, I'm not drop them song there. I have a remix for Don't Rush. Remember Don't Rush didn't have for there, I just not drop them.
Yeah,
because I never drop me the real premium, I just do it because the people in that place know the song I have. And I say, yo, if voice the song, man, it's bad that I just go voice it, but I never really do nothing.
What piece of the song, you know?
If
you remember it.
Yeah, man. Don't rush. Step out with two girl one time, my phone a ring and me no feel for hand sight. Girl ask so me style, so style stay up on top of the game and some must type. Plug into the streets like hard drive, rock solid and the whole on the water ish. Where the blue face them we want all light, where the blue face them we want all light. Yo, Jaja, hold it for song.
So you say when you drop the song in the streets, so that run with the song then? Because remember, you know, a quarantine time that they're around the place,
yeah,
you know. So,
yeah.
A nice time for capitalize upon people for listen, because most people
at
home
them
time.
And I always been a bro, God. Like, a song real hot. What are the African Afrobeat there? Real hot. And the song funny. Remix. But I don't do nothing with the song. We just have it.
So, you think you are luck for make the thing go further?
I feel like people are really. Yeah, they don't really see me as the type of artist that I know me is. Yeah, bro, God. To tell you the truth. I probably management because I never yet signed in a bro, God. I never yet signed. Everything you see me I do, I had energy you see me I push for my end. I never yet get signed. But I never vex. I'm good see me, you see me. I'm alright, I'm just no boss. As I tell you, I'm just no boss. I just that's all. But I'm alright. But management, I never yet get signed, bro, God. So that can be one of the reasons. Never can tell.
Anybody ever reach out or ever reach out to anyone?
Yeah, but because like the chemistry with them and my father you have. My father tell me say I never did it. So I just still out. Yeah man. But big up on yourself, see me man. Bigger five and all of them. Yeah man, big up on yourself. That's a you to the done, don't you? Yeah man. With the interest if you work with the doctor, but you know my father have something from back then. Some of them just never get involved, but they just love it. Yeah, and just I do my thing basically for my own. You see me? Yeah.
So that could be one of the pieces to the puzzle we need.
Yeah, we're missing.
Now I mean management structure you as an artist, you know, only thing you have to focus on is your music. Now I mean
when you focus on a bag of things, bro, God.
Yeah, I say yo, I want to drop a if he doesn't go vice and them drop EP and tell you when EP I'll
tell
drop.
You which song they're gonna use on them to me. I mean I basically judge after, you know?
I basically one man army right
now. Yeah. And who they're on me? Them I look to me if you lead them. So I can't look to them for leadership. You see me? I have to lead. So, you see me?
Yeah, because you say you have artists
in line. Yeah, man.
You know
mean?
Yeah, man. Well, ask my boss, bro. Got them off a bus, too.
Definitely.
Yeah, definitely. No joke.
What's your name?
Fully 100, man. Like Daredevils. Yeah, man. Yeah, man. The 100 family out there, man.
What kind of artist? Yeah.
Like Marvin I Camp?
Yeah.
Yo, what's up?
Darkness that we're dealing.
Yeah, man. You have a couple dark ones in there, man. But you have creative artists. Yeah, holy, yo. The man them bad. When you take it from me, them bad. A bad artist, them. When you look out for them. John D, Ivers, Varo. Look out for all of them. Look out for all of them.
Up and running. See that? See the young artists have younger artists. I bring with him.
Yeah, man, definitely.
I mean, so we have collaborations as together.
Yeah.
So them team them.
When you drop it, that's what I'm saying. Bro, me have over 30 ad song when you drop.
And if you push them song, them want to do some medley video on them thing that they want to see him rhythm.
It's a medley?
Yeah.
Food for the boom.
Yeah, you know I mean, do a medley so all want to get a exposure.
Yeah.
You know what I mean?
Fear.
Not too late. That's why I give you the
idea,
advice, whatever you want to call it. You don't know.
Definitely.
See, a lot of artists and. But I say Portmore have.
Yo, Portmore full of artists, bro, God. Take it from me. Portmore full of bad artists, bro, God. I call my facts.
My son, none.
Big up yourself to me, G. Come on, bridging like that, you know. You see me? Buck up in the streets for reason and thing. Yeah, man. Big up yourself, but you like them there for boss long time, including myself, but now nah, flying a God face. As myself, just have to work. Continue to put in the work, you see me? Because I must connect one day.
Definitely. Music a push, you know.
Yeah, man.
Someone say I push it.
Definitely, no joke.
And get them on the right platforms. That's the key.
Exactly. That's what I meant to say. But more on EP, when we do the EP, bro, God, it's substantial in terms of who it reach and who have it a push. Yeah, dog, you see me? I just want to do what you people say. Can we see that?
Some song for the girls, them and get the female imp on your side.
Ah, you see me? Can we not drop the girls song like that yet, you know?
Yeah, man, the girl, them cheer for you. Not sure you're married.
Yeah. Fox, me I come food, man. I'm so far food.
Yeah, man, wife, you don't even watch that.
At the work.
Sure, understand. Start get jealous. It's a beer girl, I tag him on him Instagram and them something. At the music. I mean, so. But why though? Why not have. No song I drop for the ladies then.
I have song advice.
Yeah.
Alright. You see with me, bro, God. Why them 30 songs I drop it? I the producer them. Cause I can't just voice and say, yo, you know I drop this so. I so. I have to wait until them ready for say, yo, you know what I said? That project can finish up, voice up with me a voice up, I'm ready for drop it. Yeah. Give me the date and then we issue it to whosoever follow me or whosoever support music, me issue it out and make them know say, yo, look out for this panda date then.
Some producer wait for you for bus.
Which in them, suppose that the song with them are for me, I go bus me.
I always
the point to them. That give me the push for those.
Get it out there. Producer have to go spend some money upon certain things. So, some of my time are financial. So, you can't even cost some of them. You understand? Some of my time is financially. You can't get to do certain things with them.
Yeah, that's why I'm just vice and even look back on the project. I'm just vice, make them get it. Until them reach out back to me and say, oh, you know, it's time for your job. But just say, all right, boom, ready.
You can tell me about any, like, altercation you ever been in music?
No.
No altercations?
No. Let me tell you, I'm a cool youth, bro, God. I have to definitely trouble me, you know, dog. You see me? Yeah. No, I'm cool youth, dog. This is my band. Cool youth. I have to definitely trouble me if you get me out of my shell or out of my box.
Yeah. Because sometimes some artists have some things in. Now them back of their mind in a way, reach them, you know, so they must say, that's
revenge,
why them, that's why them steal. You see me? Cause they must say, oh, them never want to vice me, and no, you want to vice me, I certainly could issue. You see me, so,
no? No, man, I don't have a problem with nobody. You see me? Even if you say something about me and my mind, here or weird situation, I'm in a business, you see me? I'm in a year, so you're not hurt me. Forget to me, so, you see me, so. I put it on me, bro, God. Music, my thing, bro, me get up. Music, my thing, bro, before me go on bed. You see me? I know.
Music.
I need a key shop. I think that jail house and court house and I can't
do
it.
No, but musically. Yeah. But, no, I mean, sometimes I like it, you know.
Yeah, alright, that's what I'm saying. If an artist feel it, him ready and want to take it to that level there with the eye, I and I ready to do a whoop. You see me? Yeah, man, me kill a FIFA night. Yeah.
You so I'm here to keep a stage show.
Yeah, we keep a stage show, man, and line up a couple artists, man.
I start. I don't know, we did have a stage show going to.
Yeah, I got in the streets, you know, bro, guy. You know that, you know, so you just support me, they're strong and sturdy. So, I just you for the right thing.
Don't bring back the love to the
You not put more?
I'm not sure yet.
When you're ready, man, anytime ready. Pull up.
Yeah, like man. When the place lively, you know.
Definitely. Play. Remember entertainment bring joy, you know, bro, God. Yeah, you see me, I could have you alone to the one place, so I have music.
How did the whole COVID-19 affect your promotion and all that?
You don't know, it put a stoppage for certain things in terms of releasing. Because we all pre, I couldn't drop no party song. Kind of party never that keep, you see me? Somebody have to kind of worry about.
Should I drop a secret party song?
Well, I mean, that's why I probably need a manager for you, you know, because I never that pre that, but it put a stoppage for certain releases. Isn't it? But in terms of income, no good, man. I can't complain because my dub them never stop forward. Yeah. Even two of them have dub for Godot. I just because interview important and a paper time back. You see me? Do anybody want the paper time platform?
So the dub them going home. Yeah, you say I get in dub work.
Yeah, man.
Dub work. You have the kill sound dub them and them.
Yeah, things. Yeah, man. Alright, all my dub them work. All my dub them work. You see, if you hear a song from you, you like. And you link me and tell me say you want the song. My voice is the song. And get to the song, the official song. The beat, right. Like, but
you want a dub?
You want me kill somebody?
Me want a dub, a Pelpa time dub. Yeah, man. Are you right now me attacking?
No.
Right now, for the fans them. A Pelpa time dub.
Pelpa time, watch your voltage. And the big 4-5 we are roll with. Full up a girl dog, we shot a storage. And the chain them yellow like goldfish. 100 thing loud like explosive.
Why you kill some of my other platform?
Jaja.
Well, yo, it's a cut time. We do this in the artist. No one kill the other platform.
No, I can't.
And we play it. You know, yeah. I do it live.
Yeah, we can't do that. Right.
Yeah, man, we have voltage. You hear that?
Voltage.
Yeah, man. Yeah, man. Time. Voltage inside the music. You see me?
In hype.
Yeah. So give me your Instagram now, like something that you need to give them for me to get familiar.
On Instagram, for follow me on Instagram, STATTUS_100, HUNDRED. That's STATTUS_HUNDRED. So STATUS_100. On YouTube, it's STATTUSMUZIK, Status Music. You know, spell the right official way. The music, spell MUZIK. So follow up on Instagram, follow up on YouTube, and just look out for your new releases, then, bro.
Status. Status. Definitely. Get familiar with the name Bad Artist. You know what I mean? Was on Magnum. You know what I mean?
Definitely, man.
Did a couple of other shows. Yeah. Hope more him forward from.
Yeah, man.
You know what I mean? Ready for the world. Mega Bantam Sun.
Ready, right now. Right now.
Kill I don't know them from long time. Golly got everybody. Can't tell everybody him shoot off when he's 13.
Who usually go Bridgeport can testify to that?
Yeah.
Probably some of them will comment under the video to make you know say true? A legit shit. Yeah.
A real time, the dang.
Real shit.
Yeah.
No cap.
No, I have no caps too. I don't know about you. I know you're talking. A Yankee.
Yeah.
A foreigner.
Yeah, man. Definitely, man.
No cap. Is it? So I don't know, get familiar with people and I don't know status. Yeah, you have to interact with them.
Yeah.
More. Go on your Instagram, go live.
Yeah.
You know what I mean?
We never I don't know. People cost me for that too, you know, bro, God.
Yeah, man.
Yeah, that live something they never you go live. Cause I'm telling you, I'm gonna
know that. Should I hold the phone live over there?
Live, free.
So I don't know, status, get familiar with the name.
Yeah, get familiar, bro, God. Whole heap of music. You see me? Whole heap of music. And I like when I go just follow me for no reason. Whole heap of music. So keep tuned.
Yeah, keep man. In tune.
Yeah, man.
Don't know. We're out.
Pelpa time.
Whoop! Pelpa TV!
Pelpa time! Pelpa time! Room!
Pelpa time production.
Pelpa time.
Pelpa time production.
Pelpa TV.
For Pelpa time.
It's a Pelpa time, you know it's that time.
Pelpa time TV.
And governor representing us for Pelpa time, you know.
Pelpa time, you know what the thing tough?
I when I say Pelpa time, I'm more like more.
Can't mix up Pelpa time thing with no coffee.
Yeah, man, a Pelpa time, man, I represent for you. See,
with Pelpa time.
Pelpa time right now.
Ooh, Pelpa time, I want to them.
Pelpa time TV.
Pelpa time. You're down for Pelpa time productions.
Pelpa time production, it does
represent for Pelpa TV.
Pelpa time TV.
Pelpa time. Yeah, let me get the belt on time, you know.
It's all about Pelpa time, keep it locked.
Come represent for Pelpa, for Pelpa, for Pelpa, for Pelpa, for Pelpa, for Pelpa.
Pelpa TV, our TV.
It's Pelpa time TV, cross.
Pelpa time protection.